Today's chord is brought to you by a little green fairy and comes from one of my favorite animation composers, Joel McNeely. And these are the two chords I want to hone in on. C minor over D, and D minor over A flat. And it just alternates between them. This is an example of triads over borrowed bass.
Say what now?
And even though D is part of C minor, it's unusual to play a minor triad over its own ninth. At least I think it's unusual to do that. Is it unusual?
It's not unusual.
It's not? Okay, thanks, Tom.
Keith Horn's Chord of the Week.